this year of artisanal fisheries.
So there's something I would like to explain. You see, like, if
high quality, for example, variabilis and the normal chrome. Yes. If you just take it,
the very scientific.
No. So that is another part of the.
You
need to take women and maybe
stop communicating to scientists.
My name is William Tibiasa. I'm working with the fish industry.
Give information that is available.
What am I talking to the public?
We are here for the e-fish exhibition or fish festival, because we want to show our commitment to sustainable fish exports and their processing in the country, and we also want to show our role as an industry in promoting sustainability, equity in employment and export revenues for the country. So we've exhibited their products here, particularly the Nile Perch. As you can see here, we have a whole Nile Perch. From this we get different products, including here we have lions, loins, then we have fillets, mutrons. So these are different value added products from Nile Perch. It is very paramount to us in terms of food safety and food quality for purposes of our consumers locally and internationally.
The launch for sustainable fishing. We have to know that if we don't sustain our lake, our children and our grandchildren will not benefit from this lake. If our grandfathers had misused the lake, we would not benefit from the lake. So I'm very privileged to be here, and I appeal to everyone out there that these are our lakes. This is our fish, gifted by nature, by God to us. So we need to take care of the lakeshores. We need to take care of the breeding areas. We should not fish when fish is breeding, because you will have destroyed a lot of fish. So I appeal to everyone that as we work towards sustainable fishing, as we work towards getting a bill.
Oh, my God.
Still living your life.